Here's a little hack that you can use when applying the quickflick winged eyeliner stamp. So I call this the stamp and flip technique. So watch closely and you'll see why. So I literally just grabbed the stamp, stamped it in place, flipped it over, and then stamped it down. And there is a 10-second wing. So that is my little hack in terms of how to get winged eyeliner in seconds. Make sure you give this hack a go next time you're using the quickflick eyeliner stamp.